Yes, yes, yes. It's good to have land. All right, good evening. To yours and mine. I don't want to sell that stuff. Stuff should all come with. Bum 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 bum. Bada 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 bada. Okay. You know, it feels good. I've done so much to this island. I don't have too many I don't really have too much left I want to do to the island. I have finally reached maintenance mode. The campsite is perfection. I've got flowers growing. I've got my grill and chill. I have all my residents. I have an orchard. I have a maze. It's all good. Life is good, and that's the way it should be. But I did learn something else. These are never gonna go rotten. Apparently, fruit left on the ground does not go rotten. Just doesn't happen. Let me plant this sapling. Everything's getting automatically watered. This jerk still hasn't left. He needs to leave. Good evening, Linnerless. How are things in the land up north? Fine. Well, sometimes that's all we can ask for, right? I have some fossils left to donate. I'm really hoping I have like two left, I think, and then my the fossil portion of the museum is complete. Not today. Looking forward to the weekend. Yep. At least it'll be a nice short 4-day week. 4-day work week. Yeah, why not? I imagine that there are fossils that are hidden in the maze. And there's nothing I can do about it. You have a 0 day leak. That's excellent. I'm still trying to bank up all of my vacation. I have 1 week dedicated in July. Hanging out with my best friend for a week to play video games. And then after that, the rest of it's just... if I get sick, I guess. It's time for a break. Makes sense. Whoa! That is a sweet mirror. Just gonna put some stuff away here. Not gonna be playing a lot of Animal Crossing tonight. Wednesday, I'm gonna do another Obstavenge maze. So that'll be happening. But today is very much a... just making sure things are in as tip-top normal shape as they can be, or as like we like to call it in Animal Crossing, the maintenance mode. Because, oh dear, I didn't realize. Hang on a second. There, that's better. Now that it's no longer officially hoodie season, I got fans going all throughout my apartment to keep the place cool. I had a fan that was blowing right on the microphone. No idea what I want to do with this top floor here. I'll have to come up with something. Eventually. Not today, though. I have a new game that I bought over the weekend that I'm going to play in a little bit. So I'm going to sell these bugs, and then I'm going to hop right over to the other game. Over the weekend, I finished Super Mario RPG, so that is over and done with. So, onwards and upwards to new games, new experiences. Alright, let me sell these bugs. They may be damp, they are indeed pants on the beach. And I got a new reaction today. So, can end the brief Animal Crossing play on a good note. I'm gonna fire up a game called What the Golf? And see how that works out. update the stream. Let the game save. Now, everything I know about this golf game is that it's not like other golf games. It's very different. A very different golf game. If this icon is any indicator, this should get very interesting. Okay, we're... Alright, I did it! Okay, great! Flag? He goes. Okay. No, no, stop, 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 stop. Ouch. Okay, I have a lot of questions. Throwing the golf club itself? Okay. Club! What the fuck? Okay, now it's the ball. Cool cats! I don't trust this. Bad flag. What the golf? Okay. Ball. What are you doing here? The golf lab's closed. Experiment 422, a wholesome joke. Okay. Now what I... An actual rock. Very good. What? Okay. Alright, alright. Oh, and now I'm a cat. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, that poor man. No! He's not coming back. Perfect putt. Access denied. That's fine. Let's go here first. I don't know if I can even do this one. Okay, so what am I this time? Am I the couch? I'm the couch. Couch. I don't know if I can even do this one. I mean, it's technically a golf game. By some metric somewhere, it was determined this was a golf game. Okay. Now I'm an office chair. And I have... Am I the TV or the whole thing? I'm the TV and a DVD player. Oh, you know, a flower pot. All right. I can't break it. Oh no. Scoot, scoot. It's just a vase. Now I'm the power meter itself. Okay. Unboxing. Like you do. Access still denied. What? What? That's not how that works. I mean, I guess that's how it works. Oh dear. Okay, now I'm a rock covered in moss. I am collectively all these balls. See what this was, though. 0 of 4. Oh, do I actually have to, like, make some semblance of par? Par 1. So you get to redo them. Oh, you have to do them 3 times. Okay. Hit the flag. Come on, down, down, down. Does that mean there were other challenges earlier on? There are. You can do each one 3 times. Oh my. Okay, well, I'll move on. That's very interesting. I can always come back to those. Hello, ball. Show me what you got. Annoyance. Oh no. What's next? This is like they do not want to. This is the most, like, not Super Mario Brothers song they could make while making it sound like Mario Brothers. Alright. What happens if it can fall off, though? Okay. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I saw it coming and I couldn't stop it. Donkey golf. Oh no. Oh no, it's Flappy Bird. It's Oh no. Yes, I'm gonna come up Friday. Wait a minute. Oh. Oh! Oh, okay, well, I can do it again. Alright. Dad's on Marketplace. Okay, great. Bubbly. Okay, next. Hey, thanks for the one bit, DT. Much appreciated. Golf's really boring. Maybe we can fix it. What do you mean? Golf note number one. Golf is really boring. Yeah, it's... okay. What do you mean? This has been a complete, like... maybe we can fix it with soccer. Okay. We only have 10 bits. That's fine. Also, welcome. Scorer! What? Okay. Now what? Oh, so now it's like Angry Birds. Angry Birdie. Okay. Memorial Day, Brain Loot. How's it going? How are things? I am having a time. Big fan. Now I kind of want to see this game speedrun, because this is... Soccer balls can be shot at any time. Okay. Just got introduced to Moscow Mules. Very much very delicious as president. Ah, yes. Yeah, Moscow Mules are pretty good. Same, same. Stay away from the kids. Avoid the hot dog man. Now I gotta avoid that and the kids. Oh my god, I made it. Soccer balls can be shot at any time. No, no. Yes. Going, going. No. Get... Damn kids. Wow. This is a game called What the Golf. And, everything that's happening is exactly that. Okay. What did I find? Is this a trophy of some sort? Now where am I? 13 of 50%, 75. Okay. Where the hell am I? Oh, okay. So I'm back here. So is it like a warp? Or what? Engulf hell. Oh, now I can't go back there. Okay, that's fine. space. I'm golfing in space now. Is that it? Show me what you got. Oh, that's great. No. Okay. Space. No! No! Oh no! That worked out. Okay. Yeah. Now what? There's two more? Oh, there's one. On a whale. Of course. Wait, where'd it go? Wow. You're using some dang ass physics here. Oh no. What? Yes! Been asking that for a while now. What? No, you don't get to ask what for that one, the other one. That's normal. Oh, no. Okay. Okay. So that's how I do it. Oh no. Aww. Okay. Oh no! Okay. No boom. Oh dear. Sure. Okay. What's next? No! Oh, it went so great. I'm alive? Okay. Okay. Don't just no boom, only one boom. No boom, 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 boom. Singular boom. That, I must be able to go somewhere. Oh no. Oh! Oh no! Okay. Okay, that's better. Use the trees to blow up the barrels. Oh, no! Okay. It's all right. All about that forward momentum. KO! Oh no. Oh yeah! Okay. What? What? Okay. How do I stop? So technically, I could have just done this the whole time? Technically. Okay, that's not as fun, though. That is technically cheating. Jesus. Oh, right. Oh, no. I gotta keep going. Oh, boy. Okay. Oh, I see. It is a warp zone. So we do this again. Good evening, Osterbrinks. Yeah. Oh no. Rupert requests a song. Does he have a specific song he wants to hear? He wants me to sing all the songs. All the songs. I can't do all the songs. We'll be here forever. Golf note 26. Obviously, I'm not a golfer. Ab experiment. Anger. Oh, no. Or baby sharks. Okay. All right. All right. I need to know if he's ready. I will sing Baby Shark. This is probably the only time I've ever... Now, I'm not going to be able to do, like, the dancing or the whatever. I don't think so, anyway. I haven't really seen much of Baby Shark. I can sing it if you're willing to do all the hand parts for me, you know, the Grandpa Shark and all that. So let me know when you're ready. He is ready. Okay, cool. Baby shark doo 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 doo, baby shark doo 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 doo, baby shark doo 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 doo, baby shark. Mommy shark doo 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 doo, mommy shark doo 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 doo, mommy shark doo 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 doo, mommy shark. Daddy shark doo 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 doo, daddy shark doo 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 doo, daddy shark doo 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 doo, daddy shark. Grandma shark doo 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 doo, grandma shark doo 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 doo, grandma shark doo 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 doo, grandma shark. Grandpa shark doo 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 doo, grandpa shark doo 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 doo, grandpa shark doo 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 doo, grandpa shark. Let's go hunt doo 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 doo, let's go hunt doo 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 doo, let's go hunt doo 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 doo, let's go hunt. Run away do 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 do, run away do 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 do, run away do 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 do, run away. Safe!
Safe.
Safe at last. Safe at last. Safe at last. It's the end. It's the end. It's the end. It's the end. Well, there you go. Woo! There. Recorded in internet history. 2020. Very first time. Grizzly of sound, body, and mind. I did look up the video to do the actual dancing. But yeah. Did the baby shark. Well, did I get the Rupert? Do I get the Rupert seal of approval? Can't even speak straight after doing that. What's a Rupert? He's delighted? Okay, cool. Alright, so this one is anger. Ow. Excuse me. Oh. 1 out of 5? Wait, what do they mean? I need to get 5 crowns. So I do have to go back. Okay, well. Let's head back to 10. Tip 3 cats to win. Okay. No! Okay, we're good. We're fine. Everything's fine. We're cool. And somehow I tipped the last cat. And crown time. Get a hole in 2. Is that it? That's it. Okay. Get 100 hot dogs from the vendor. That hit the spot. Well, yeah, sure. Nothing like 100 hot dogs. Oh, I have video footage, apparently. Okay. Thanks, Rupert, for the request. Today I got to see Pants on the Beach and hear some singing. Video. Okay. Sorry, I was answering a question from my sister. So apparently he's just watching. Okay. Nora's playing along in the background, which is great. Oh, there's a reason why it's delayed. I get it. Props to Nora in the background for doing the whole thing, though.
What's Chris doing down?
Is he dancing?
Why is Chris?
Because you asked him.
Why am I dancing? Yeah, you asked for it, dude. Oh, I got the seal of approval.
Thank you. And it's Chris can sing your song too.
No.
Alright, well, you're welcome, buddy. And super props to Nora for doing the whole dance in the background. Next time I do a song for him, I will make sure that the music is in sync, because I had it playing on my speaker, which is a little bit faster than the game footage and the microphone and all that goodness, which is why it didn't sound exactly in sync. I have to do a par one here. I do. Okay. Do the next one. Hit the flag. Sure. Oh, God. Oh, God. Sure. Yes, I did that. Did I not do the crown challenge? I guess I didn't. Defeat the Frog King. Sure. Frog off. What the gulf? What the gulf is this? I mean, I'm doing it. Okay. So I got a crown there. Let's go back here. Wait, I already did this one. Now what's the par? Do it in one? Alright! And the challenge. Bad blue balls. So I have to get the red one to hit, not the blue. Red is in. Okay. What the golf? So what's the par for this one? Six. This one's gonna be tougher. Oh no. It all comes down to the last shot. Oh, jeez. Yes! All right. Okay, now for the actual challenge, hit the flag. All right. Sticky-licious. Oh, no. Let's do this one over here, too. Ball goodness. Okay. And the challenge. As if that wasn't already won. No! Okay. Got him. The couch par. We are looking at a par 3 for launching a home furniture. Couch play. Now what? Oh, I launched. Oh, okay. So I have to launch him into the. Ow. Well, he's stuck. And he's shaking his hips. He was so close. He almost had it. Ah! He can touch it. He can taste it. He can taste the flag. Got it. I don't got it! Okay. This time, yes. Couch potato. Alright, and then this one was desk chair parfait. Oh no. I just gotta let momentum do its thing. Oh, tell me that was enough! No! Okay. Hmm. Yeah. Okay. Beat the sheep. Workspace hero. Oh my God. What was this again? Okay, yeah, it was the TV and the... So what's the challenge? Or the first challenge? Get rid of the trees. Okay, done, somehow. Become king of the couch. I won by doing absolutely nothing. What's this one? Oh dear. Oh! No. No. Vastly overpowered. And the challenge? Oh God, this is gonna suck so much. No, 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 come, go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Yes! Oh my God. That's right, hand me my crown. Now what? Perfect! And the challenge? Survive for 33 seconds. What's the par for this one? Par three. god. I earned a coffee maker. Good for me. That should be plenty enough to get through here. Yes. Now what? Sports! Good sport. Uh-oh. Oh no! Do I just let him do his own thing? I do. Okay. Shaka bra! Ow! 12 out of 10! I want to see what the par is for this. Hit the flag. Okay. Pretty fly. Oh, that was it. Okay. Beat the par. Oh no. Oh! No. Oh, there we go. I'd actually land in the water. Okay, now I'm curious about this other one. Let's do the par challenge for that one. Got it. Okay, and the challenge for this one is hit the flag. No! Okay. Alright, I have to control it. Got it. Whew. Crazy. Utterly crazy. Most bullseye. Lower. Lower than that. Pollen and toke? Thank you. fight. Tight-tights. We're men in tights. Tight-tights. Bullseye only. Okay. And the challenge. Oh, God! No! Stop getting frisky! We don't have time! Oh, dear. Go any faster. Wow. Okay. Just float along, buddy. Hedge fund. Almost. Okay. Yeah! Strunk. Oh my god. Oh no, there's a timer. 9 seconds! For the second month of subscribing, Pew Pew Harmonize, much appreciated. This is a collect the apples. Okay. No, go back. Better. Okay. Jeepers. Oh? No, no. Doesn't do anything. Okay. Oh. Oh. Bowling. What are we doing? Mother of Mary. What? Okay. Oh no. That's one. Sure. Let's go with whatever the, what the golf. What the golf? What am I doing? Bowling. I'm a carpet? Sure, I'm a carpet. Bowling indeed, Lingua. Bowling. This is so bowling. What the Christ. What the golf? Just take down the bowling pins. Oh no. One has to survive. Zero of one? Oh, now we're in the arcade. Of every bowling alley. Sure. very bowling. Boss time. Hello, ball, you're a frog. So it's Frogger rules. Ouch. Goodbye, ball. Don't say that. This is not a happy computer program. Here's to you, my friend. To golf and prosperity. And happiness and hole-in-ones. Okay. Now we're in the break room. Golf note 37. Nothing new to report. Golf is still boring. Gonna keep moving on past the sentient toaster. Oh my. Now where are we going? Secret place. Gobble gobble. Now it's your secret place too. Charter flag. Very good. Gobble gobble. Okay. Yeah, I get why it's access denied, but... Yeah, it's a nice sentient toaster. Oh. Oh god, what am I now? Oh, hang on a second. Ooh. Sylvan boat, 14-foot and trailer. Okay. How do rules work? Is this portal rules? This is portal rules. Yeah. Hence the very vague cover of Still Alive. Oh, I'm a companion cube! Okay. Yes, now we're in portal rules. Okay. Oh. Potato! Oh, okay. Golf is alive! No 54, we're so close we can't stop now. Okay. I don't get it though. portal rules, right? No, that's not it. Oh my god. Okay. Because that's where I have to go next. So now they're incorporating puzzles to get to the actual... Can I move anything around? I can. Go in there. And get off of there! Dang it! Okay. I'm gonna push that chair. Good enough. One leg will do. Oh my god. Okay. It's portable. What? Service. Oh no. Ha! Take that, portals. Oh no! Oh my god! This is gonna break my brain. Stringy reminds me of the Heave-Ho game. Oh, okay. Okay. I'm going. God! Now where am I going? Oh my god. That's one. Now what? That's gonna be new rules. Oh no, it's super hot rules. Anytime you move, they move. Oh shit. I strongly recommend looking up Super Hot if you're not familiar with it. Super Putt! it's a first-person shooter that has that same color palette, white with red characters, and whenever you move, your enemies move. So you have to, so it's kind of like a puzzle. So you have to figure out how to defeat your enemies while avoiding getting defeated by them. Defeat them. Oh my god. There we go. Got me. Wait. Should I not get the golf gun? Too late. I got it. I was trying to mimic the way the deep voice says super hot. Oh. Yeah, see, I've seen the gameplay, but I never saw the title screen. But, oh my god. Super putt. Super hot. Oh dear. Okay, so that guy's the bigger threat. Wow. Yeah, thanks. I mean, I'm adapting really. I'm adapting as quick as I can, because... You know, the humor is helping with how puzzling, with how weird this game is. Time for another hospital. Come on, Plinko! Oh, it's not quite Plinko since they're all going away. Hey! All right, Lynn or Les, you have a good night as well. I will tell my mom that you say hi. Same as me. That's not it. That's it. That's the key, is there. Oh! That... No. Oh, boy. There we go. This is impossible, so you will stay. I mean, you say that. Oh my god. Onward! Rage! Fool me once. Am I a loaf of bread? Okay, I am in the mess hall, or the cafeteria, whatever you want to call it. So there's a break room and a cafeteria. Okay. Oh dear. It's a frying pan? I suppose it's food rules now, so anything goes. Anything goes. I have unlocked most of a pizza. No. Oh god, okay. Izzy. Alright. Hey, I want to talk to you. What? Fine. I am still bread. We recommend undocking your console for this course. If you are unable to move around freely, you can change the controls. Well, I can't stream it if that's the case. Oh! First person golf. What the hell? Okay. Fine. Well, if you're gonna make me... Well, I don't even know what I did! I can't stream undocked mode, you bunch of sillies. I have a perfectly working gyroscopic controller right here. Come on, what the golf developers, let's get to it. There's no reason I should have to undock. Well, I guess I'll just move aimlessly until it gives up and lets me look. There we go. Okay, so this is first person again. Oh, that's why. Again, there's a gyroscope in here. Note 72, someday we will all laugh at this. Okay. Snipes. Okay. We'll go through this every time if we have to. God. Oh, good, gravity rules that aren't space. Okay, now we're in Super Meat Boy rules. That's the saws give it away. Exactly how I felt. I know the name of the game is in the category, but what in the Sam hell are you playing? That's, yes, I feel the same way. Oh no. Super Meat Boy. I've actually thought about doing a playthrough on this channel. Because I still have the original, the one with the original music on it. Oh. Oh dear. Oh no. This is the pogo from hell. Absolute worst at platformers. I mean, you got through Shovel Knight with me, so. Oh my god, I did it! No! 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 Keep going! No, for the love of god, no! No, no. Oh, oh god. That stage sucked. This is my chest. Too bad. I unlocked a chicken. Yeah, Super Meat Boy is merciless. You get as many times as you need to try again. But it is tough as nails. I love it because I'm just like that. Oh. Super! Okay. Meatball. Yes! Yes! Oh, God. Ouch. Oh. Oh, boy. No, no, I don't want to do it again. We're good. Oh, sweet and merciful heavens. Thank you. All right, turtles. Flag off. Okay. I saw a keyboard. Yes. Okay. I should be able to move that. Yes. What is orange and sounds like a parrot? Carrot. You're terrible. Close Encounters of the Third Kind rules. My God, this is amazing. Wow. Yes, hard agree on the audio. God damn. Four strokes. Okay. And then they were told to deny the... What was it? The something about what they were seeing and what they were hearing. Aww. That's okay. That's not okay. That's also not okay. I have to wait until I come to a complete stop? Swinger clubs, oh my God. Oh no! Oh no! We're under Solid Snake rules. Solid move. Oh my God. This game is great. Ball dummy thick. Colonel, I can't sneak around. I'm trying to sneak around, but I'm dummy thick. Oh no! Oh, this is. Yes! No! No, it's worse! Please laser blast the kids! Why are there kids with security guards? Woo! Alright. Nailed it. Wait a minute. There's more. What on earth is that thing to the left? If I point this way. Yeah, like to the left of where I am. That really weird centipedal-like creature. I can't remember what that's referencing. No! I overdid it. Oh man. Twilight boxing. Okay. All right. Oh no. Well, there was a character like this in Mario Odyssey. But I don't think that's where it originally came from. There's something exactly like that in Mario Odyssey. Like kind of halfway through the game. I think in the Lost Kingdom or something like that. Anyway. This is not going to be good. Or not. What? Thank you. I don't know what the deal is with that one. Well, maybe it'll open up later or something. I don't know. I can see this. I should be able to get that eventually. His nose is sensitive.
Oh.
Now you see me. Uh-oh. Zimzalagolf! Uh-oh. No! You motherfucker. Now you don't. Onwards. Driving range, okay. Can't obviously. Okay, so I gotta start here. Why am I moving slowly? Come on, get in! Take! Toss off! Get in the damn hole! What? No, no! Oh, oh no! Oh no! Oh no! No, 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 no! And I've ran over a cat. What the flying hell? What the gulf is this? God, get in there. Jesus. This game, I mean, this is a blind playthrough if that's not obvious. Okay, so we're on full-on racing rules. Hopefully not Mario Kart. Hot lap. My god. Okay. Moving on. Don't blow up the oil drum, the oil drums or whatever they are. Oh god. Wow. Okay. Oh no, monster truck. Okay. Oh god. Oh god. No, no, no. Oh god. Airtime, I know, that was ridiculous. On top of the rest of this entire game. Okay, so now it's a bike. What's over here? Oh no! Nothing! Nothing, only death and disappointment. Regular old hoedown. Access was denied. The hell happened? Okay. What? Oh no. Boing. Now we're in the swampy area. Who's everybody's favorite part of any game? Teeming with life. And danger. Oh no. At least I can't lose. Okay, but now what? How do I... Okay, that's how. Oh. All right. Welcome to the jungle. Chicken came first. Okay. Winner, winner. Winner, winner! Chicken dinner. Okay, next. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. It's a raw egg. I become hard boiled! Yes! This game, I swear to God. I have not been making the chicken noise. We'll take it. There we go. Oh, man. Wait a minute. Aha! I knew it! It didn't do anything! Dang. Well, I can unlock this at least. Darn! I thought that was gonna work. Come back. Ah, they have revoked my saw privileges. Oh, no, 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 I didn't want to go in there. I already did this one. No! Ah. Stop it. There. TN tight squeeze. Key. Whoops. Okay. okay, so I can just keep moving on. Would be so disappointed in you in this map. Yeah, it would. Am I a crab? I'm a crab. Crab with the stickiest legs of all time. What the golf? Was that a horse over there? Yeah, sure enough. Alright. Nowhere. So a bunch up there. There's like five I see. Make sure there's nothing over here. Oh! Oh my. So that's how you get over there. Stop here. Oh, what the volley golf. Good enough. More Adventures of Sticky Crab. Grab with a good crab. Oh, so I go all the way around. Wow, I got a lot of courses to do still. All right. Do I get off over here? No. Well, how do I... Oh, right here. Okay. Wild West partner. Howdy. I'm the Sheriff of Golf. Good shot. Sure. Shooting fish in a barrel. Oh, God. No. Spat. This is nasty. Spitty. That's just nasty spit, daddy. Oh God, we're in Katamari rules. God. horse on a train. Oh no, it's getting over it rules. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. Seth, you had a grill and chill, so you missed my streams. Hey, nothing wrong with a grill and chill. Oh god. Wait, why did I. Was it because I went over there? Yeah, okay. Hate the player. Oh my god, this fucking game. You what, we're gonna go back to activate these buttons. So I think I have to activate four of them. I don't get it. What the Christ? Did I already do this one? I did. Okay. Let's do these two next. Sure. So that's three. Oh. Ha! Sure. We're in casino rules now. wins! Should be all of them. Another boss fight. Wasn't quite like Pong. Something else entirely, which has been the entire MO of this game. Golf Nut 126, we all end up in a hole. Thanks for the bit. Much appreciated. Okay. Do I keep going? I mean, like, I'm gonna keep going. I'm very close to just beating this game. I don't get it. Oh. I just destroy them. Okay. Is this the... Okay, well, alright. Robot character. Is this a hot dog? Whale, horse,
okay.
Oh dear. Oh, this is getting weird. This is getting weirder than normal. It's dangerous to go alone, so I'll be staying here. Oh dear. No, okay. So we've entered the maze portion. Note 152, it never stops. Okay. Okay. And so this is technically the boss battle. What the hell? Now what am I gonna become? No, the zombie children may not play with me. Survive. Okay, well, at least I restart here. Okay. How to get some momentum. Oh boy, okay. There we go. Got it. Okay. I'll wait for him to stop. Just nasty. Got him. Or so I thought. Doing here? King Frog, you son of a bitch! He was the end boss all along. Oh no, I'm taking it to the frog himself. Good It's like some awful take of Spider-Man. King Frog has been defeated and I have restored peace to the land. What? This, oh my god! We really enjoyed making it. We're just a small team where everyone made a bit of everything. So many people helped us. Thank you all for helping us, and thanks to everyone who supported us. Really, thank you. If you enjoyed it, you can keep playing. There are more golf experiments to explore. We're already working on the first content update. See you around, Discord. Oh, that's great. Credits? 5,085 strokes in 2 hours 43 minutes. Oh, okay, then we're back here. And then, what's this? Oh, the same thing. Okay. There's gotta be like an end credits though, right? Okay, well, I'm gonna do this one more time because I did see. Oh, there's a par challenge. I can do par 15. I guess I could. That's the end of the game, I guess. I really would have liked to play the credits, though. Campaign party. Impossible challenge. There's a lot to this. Okay, well, cool. Alright, well, it is that time. It's time to go. So, I will be back on Wednesday. Friday's stream is not going to happen. I will not be able to play that night. I'm going to be visiting some family after being away for too long. So, yeah, this was fun. So thank you to Directing Titan for the bits. Thank you, Lingua Lupa, for hanging out. Steph Streams for stopping by. Pewpew Harmonize for stopping by. And that resub. And thank you, Linerless and Spunky Nugget as well. And Brain Loot Gaming. Thank you all for hanging out. So, as always, I got three things I gotta tell you that you need to do. I need you to keep it crispy, and I need you to watch for deer, and I will be back on Wednesday, so I will see you next time.